Marshall, in being a pure concoction of Brooks's psyche, has a purer motive. And I've been playing with the layers of that motive, whether or not he simply accommodates Brooks's perverse whimsies, or has a, what we were talking about before, a supra-natural motive of his own. I decided that the only way to go about it was just a key off of Brooks's apparent needs, as expressed in Kevin's work, and so I just was like mirror exercises.